Not exactly New Atlantis, eh?
Mostly. Still feels a little weird, though. I guess I'm not used to having the two.
I feel for the folk in the stretch.
You got some business with me?
I give a credit or two to the low house when I'm able.
Oh. Well, if the marshal... Just so you know what you're getting into. Well, the Freestar Rangers, and sure, we might hunt down a fugitive, break up a smoke. Whatever needs doing to keep... Like most things that are worth doing. But do I think we make the... I imagine you've got some questions. The number's always changing due to retirement, but as far as I know, well, in theory, a Freestar Ranger can go any... But of course, it... We also have jurisdiction. I'll say right up front that if you're looking to get rich, this ain't the line. But, yeah, we do get... Okay, then. A word about myself. I'm in charge of me. That being said, the marshal... So, what's it gonna be?
It's a dangerous job, but an important one.
Before I hand you a badge, you helped out with the hostage. Tell you what, you come back alive. Then I suggest...
Well, hey there. You're probably looking for me.
Galaxy's too big to be stuck in the same place.
Guess they ran away. Well, I suppose they're not going to need it anymore. I'm so lucky to wake up every day to someone like you.
Be careful. I don't think you got them all.
There you are!
thought I was dead. Just you Rangers or some... You Rangers. Now, if you don't...
touched anything.
Even imagine to tell you the number of inhospitable worlds like these that... I visited.
Suppressing me.
Don't leave any of that behind.
Things for you.
Ahoy, Captain.
One of these days.
I'm working hard, Captain.
Landing procedure initiated.
Funny how people complain about wearing their suits on field expeditions. To me, it's like a second skin.
can.
Show your face around here again. Thank you.
Just give the word and we'll get underway.
Have any new books for me?
Hey, Dad?
I wish all of our moments together could last a minute.
Welcome to Freestar Space. We're gonna do a quick scan for contraband, and you can be on your way.
Welcome to the Freestar Collective. Please maintain your current course while we scan your ships.
Like you used to when I was little?
You just try and stop me.
That's all we need. You're clear for landing at Aquila City.
Picked up something you might be interested in.
Hey,
newcomer that saved Mr. Crowley?
The Trade Authority looks to... Do you have business with the Trade Authority?
Got it.
A lot of bars in the city. All class joints.
Oh, you're back. How'd it go? Good. You did what I asked, so follow me.
We're headquartered in the upper floors of the Rock, but we also have remote stations throughout Freestar Collective Space. Helps us to identify and respond to threats more quickly. Like I said before, there are less than a dozen Rangers in all, and we operate with limited resources. Thankfully, most people respect us and are willing to cooperate. In this job, your eyes, ears, and wits are every bit as important as your badge and your sidearm. Marshal.
Emma. I take it you're here because you're satisfied that our new recruit can handle the job.
Seems capable enough, and we could use the help.
All right, then. Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you.
Thank you. Excuse me.
You've got guts, no doubt about that. I've got just one question. Do you pledge to defend the people of the free... Good. Here, take the... I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Welcome aboard.
You've made a wise choice, but I trust that your duty...
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but we got word from a farmer. She says someone's trying to take... Just a name. McKay. There have been wagoners. Well, it's a moon that orbits Monterra. Well, most things do at this. That being said, grab any supplies you might need.
Pay attention to what Ranger Wilcox tells you.
This is Freestar Collective Space. Hold while we scan your ship. All right, that's it. You're clear to...
My assistance.
The Freestar Rangers. You have no idea how
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcox.
I was out planting in the fields when I saw some... They wanted to buy the farm. Their offer was so low, I told them right... They said they'd give me time to think about it, but... Back behind the house are some canyons. They went... That place is dangerous. Steep slopes, narrow trails. If you're going after those men... Oh, there's one other thing. They said they were the first.
Thank you, ma'am. That should be enough. All right, deputy. Keep that weapon handy and your eyes sharp. Since these guys don't know we're after them, they're probably not making an effort to hide their tracks. Now, let's go and check out those canyons. Several pairs by the look. Not too old, either. Let's head down into the canyon and see if we can find more.
Hey, there'll be plenty of time for shooting later.
Quiet down here. I like it. Nice change of pace from Aquila City.
Certain that traveling into these canyons is wise. The route looks treacherous.
Exploring and making maps. These canyons have kept me busy for months.
Good eye, Deputy. Looks like we're heading in the right direction.
Ammunition supply. It's clear that we're not the only things roaming these planets.
Let's just hope they're not perched up onto these canyon walls, waiting to snipe us.
How can I be of service, Captain?
Over here!
The Freestar Ranger.
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcott.
I was out planting in the field. They wanted to buy the farm. Their offer was so low, they said they'd give me 10. Back behind the house, that place is dank. If you're going after... Oh, there's one other thing.
Thank you, ma'am. That... All right, Deputy.
Keep
that weapon handy and your eyes sharp. Since these guys don't know we're after them, they're probably not making an effort to hide their tracks. Now, let's go. Like we're heading in the right direction.
Better check your ammunition supply. It's clear that we're not the only things roaming these canyons.
Bad situation here!
they definitely passed this way. Let's just hope they're not perched up on these human walls, waiting to strike us. Out under the sky for a spell. Being a mother means I don't get as much field work. Smell that? I'd bet my badge that's wood smoke from a campfire. We're close.
We should be careful. This bottleneck is the perfect place for an ambush.
The Rangers.
We're gonna have some fun.
Well, now, Ms. Wagner, I suggest you turn around.
Normally, I.
You think you're. Well, I've got news for you. So, got it. If you think I give a damn about the matter of fact.
Air him out, Paul! We've been found out! Don't let him leave here alive!
Rougher than I expected. Let's talk.
Get any rest? Weave 'em. What's the old expression? Ah, yes. Hit the jackpot.
Find anything interesting? Let's see what we have here. Interesting. So, their ship was stolen. Whoever pulled that off must have been one hell of a... Well, I guess someone really... Speaking of which, let's get...
What's the news? What happened? Did you find those men? Well, it's good to see you're all right then. They must have been crazy. So who were they? So I have no way of knowing if they're armed. Guess I'll start sleeping. I can't thank you enough. Of course.
If you have any more trouble, give us a call. All right, Deputy. Let's get back to the...
I have time.